Hey everybody, this is me Kate again and I'm back with another tutorial video today, and in this video I'm going to show you how to simply log into your iCloud account on your desktop. So without further ado, let's just get into the video. First of all, open a web browser according to your preference. Here I'm going with Google Chrome, and then on the URL type iCloud.com and search for it. After that, you will be landed on this web page of iCloud as you can see on the screen. So next, we are going to just click on this sign in option right here. So go ahead and click on that option. After that, in order to sign in, you have to provide your email that you have used while creating your iCloud account. So type your email. After that, on the same box you will see an arrowhead, so click on that arrowhead. Now again, provide your password that you have created while creating your iCloud account. And now again, at the same box you will again see an arrowhead right there, so again click on to that option. Now you will get a verification code on your mobile phone, so type onto that verification code. Since I have my code already, so I will simply type that code. Now again, when you see this dialog box, just click on this trust option. In here guys, you are finally logged into your iCloud account on your desktop. So if you are new to this channel and if you like our video, please make sure to subscribe our channel. We will highly appreciate that, and hit the bell icon and you will be updated with more upcoming tutorial videos. And thank you for watching till the end, and we will see you on next video.